guys, this is Dash Cardinal. A good little 8-channel right now. You can tell that it's like almost getting late because I kids are already ready to go to bed. And I am too. We just got some great news. Somebody got to our house. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Because I don't know how to spray this. I'm gonna be here and put this right here. You see me? Right now, I'm so happy. Finally, somebody got the house. When we were, like, when I woke up, almost late now because I have some issues like this. When I take my nap, I do have some issues because I do. Right now can't wait to get my apartment, but I got some bad news, guys. And I had to fight with them, and they made me to move where it's hard. And I said no. So I called my dad, and he said that. To me, he said, well, you probably should stay there for 30 days, but if you get your own apartment, you can do what you want to do. I'm like, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. But now, they don't want me to stay there. So I said, no. So, I said, this is... I told him to just get out of my face, and so I locked my door, and locked the door, and so I prayed. So my dad said he's going to have a fit with her, and saying like, oh, it's crap, and my dad said he was right, because number one is he saying that, like, well, yeah, when you get a worker, like, you're know, they can help you about it, but man, I tried to tell them, they don't have a shoe worker in Mobile Valley in the desert. It's a desert. It's a real desert. Like, and I told them, and I said, okay, what questions? If it, like, say, I called him, and I said, hey, you pick me up. I gotta move here starting this week. Okay. Convinced him to get a call and say, the car's a little hot right now. I'm trying to find out what's going on. Oh, okay, no problem. And you can be real late. So, I told him, I don't like to see real late movie, because here's the problem. I spread to them. I said, if you go see a movie, I say when the sun goes down, you can have a chance to go. And now she don't want to go watch it. And I said, well, and that's why I'm not going, because I don't like to be in the hot days. When you go see a movie, you're gonna sweat. Like, I hear it's like it's dry down there, but they don't like to drive. Like, say, from here all the way for you.
So my dad is not very happy with them, and so I know they're, I don't know what's going on with them. But I'm very, very, very happy. Real, very happy. I can't wait to be out here.
I can't wait for
subscribe to my channel if you like this channel or not. And, I can't wait. To get my own way. Away from them. I'm going to get my own place because that I wanted to be like where it's cool. The place over there, it's a desert, it's super way too hot. So I will see you in the next one. Alright.